Actually, initially I was in oppose with the freemium model because that time I was thinking like I have given a lot of inputs of mine, and why should I give a product for free to anyone? Because no one values the things what exactly they get free. So that was my mindset earlier, prior to launch of my SaaS platform. Once I launched that platform and personally, I interacted with hundreds of prospective buyers, and once I discussed with them and they asked for demonstration, they asked for a free kind of demo for some time, or they asked for a limited kind of limited feature model for free. So I asked that why exactly you need that, and most of them just said a simple thing that we just want to be comfortable with the solution because we are adopting the technology. Like, we are adopting something for our business. We love our business a lot, and we built this business, and we just want to shift this business from a different place to your model. So costing is not a big thing, and what exactly you're charging as a subscription is also not a big thing. We can pay and we can just start using it, but we are not comfortable, we are not confident, we are not kind of gel with the solution. So that's why that is giving kind of hesitation to move on to your platform, that we will move or not. So that is a barrier. So once we analyzed all the communication, so we found that we are not giving a free solution to anyone. That is a barrier for us. If we give them free, we can say a big percent of businesses won't feel comfortable and they won't accept the solution, right? But the other people who love your solution, who think that that solution creates a value in their business or in their life, they will adopt that, and they will adopt that solution for a lifetime. So the business, what exactly you will get from that freemium model will stay with you for a longer time, which is the most important thing, and which is the most important factor in any SaaS platform, that what is the lifetime value. If you want to increase the lifetime value of your customer, give them for free for some time, make them feel comfortable, and once they will feel comfortable, they will opt for your premium model. So that is so simple. Give it for free and create a value in their life, and increase your lifetime value for the customer.